It happened as the train was pulling out.
They're after me.
He gasped.
Guard this with your life.
Well, I just had to know his secret. So I unwrapped it to reveal the most delicate strands of milk chocolate. And oh, the filling, so light and smooth. I just had to. Actually, I finished it. Then.
They're coming this way.
He said.
Where's my...
I thought quickly. Well, any girl would have done the same, wouldn't they?
You can't trust anyone to keep a secret.